back to him.
Very friendly, happy quote from David Rockefeller, who's in there about 100 metres away, tottering around on his walking stick, on his last legs, hopefully. The supranational sovereignty of an intellectual elite and world bankers is surely preferable to the national auto-determination practiced in past centuries. David Rockefeller, in 1991, the founder of the Trilateral Commission, who are in there now, plotting how to take away all national sovereignty and institute a world government. Because surely that's the best idea. Surely the peasants couldn't look after themselves like they have done for thousands of years. We need an intellectual elite of world bankers who, after they finish stealing everything, want to control everything. Makes sense?